Hey guys, it's your boy Bears, and welcome back to Uncharted 1, Drake's Fortune. No idea who Jake is. In the last episode, I was starting off the hunt for the treasure. Alright. Found something important. And died a few clumsy deaths, which didn't need to happen, but they happened anyway, so what can you do?
Now what?
Okay, clearly this is some sort of puzzle or something.
What do you make of this? Wait, I recognize these
symbols. This should be fun. Looks like something I should stand on. Hey, go stand over there, okay?
The order of these signs has some importance.
Stand on one of these things like I'm doing. Maybe I should stand on these ones first. Hang on, do these have symbols on them? One, then like a chief holding a staff. This looks completely different than what I have. Maybe I'm supposed to go over here, or not. Get out of the way. Press triangle, let's see what happens. Something's bound to happen. Okay, nothing happened. Ooh! Let's not have any more unnecessary deaths, okay? I get it now. I need to find the one. They're up here. They're not down there. They're up here. I just need to find the right ones. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Now I figured it out. Now the weird, whatever the fuck that is, and then the, tiki mask thing. Oh, don't fall off the edge. Do not fall off the edge. Okay, that's the tiki mask. Some reason called it. So, what's next? Oh. Good thing it doesn't reset. I would be pissed. No. Fuck it, let's just... We're okay, I can't go up this way. Wait. No. You have to earn that. Wait. Why did he drop down? Drake, what? Are you fucking trying to make this playthrough go on forever? I have 3 more games to play, dude. So this has to end sooner or later. Okay, now what? Oh, am I gonna do this Assassin's Creed stuff?
Pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like this.
Geronimo! Oh, goddamn it! Of course. Of course. I died. Hey, it didn't reset. So. Oh, I was already at the right side. My bad. Hey, dude, why didn't you tell me I was up going the wrong way? Whoa! Whoa! The hell? How's that game over? Well, you look perfectly fine. How's your man supposed to get down here? Well, I didn't...
Okay, getting somewhere.
Add more water?
Don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Whoa. Huh. Oh, was it not deep enough? Is that why I died? Oh, very clever, Naughty Dog.
Really,
very clever. I'll give you that one.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Don't worry. I'm gonna blow it. I hope you weren't standing next to that. Oh, he was nowhere near. Okay, you can come through now. I blew shit up. What's the point of these things if they're not gonna give me anything?
I've got this one.
Hurry up, old man. Jeez.
This looks safe.
You're right, it does. It does look very safe. Oh shit! Run away! Hey, it made a perfect path for that guy. If
okay!
No, he can jump perfectly fine, apparently.
Now it looks
old age hasn't affected the old knees.
We better be.
He's well, that's good to know. wondering why it wouldn't.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
It was a
statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out and cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Well, that's one way of doing it. Sorry if you heard all that noise. That was me knocking over my water ball, me trying to pick up my can of Diet Coke. Ugh, just all sorts of... shenanigans going on. During that.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
This feels like where we started.
The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Ooh. Shiny. Silver turtle. I'm not sure what a silver turtle is good for, but okay. Was that the whole reason for that? That seems a bit pointless. I guess that answers the question I was thinking of during the first video. Of, will all the treasures sparkle to tell me where they are? And I guess indeed they will. So I won't have to keep an eye for... I won't have to search every nook and crack penny for them. I will just have to keep an eye out for sparkle.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm going to
Are you expecting to run into Nazis? Any bodies on the... on this U-boat will more than likely be dead. I would be very, very shocked if they are dead. I must be missing something, right? Did it, like, tell me a button for, like... I must be missing something, okay? We gotta be the first to admit this. Hey, what's this?
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
It is, isn't it? Is this what I'm missing? Well, this is one way of doing it, I suppose. I thought this is how the Nazis got into their ship, but then again, I don't know. For that for sure. Or maybe it is. And historians cannot let me know! Great. And of course, I don't even get a checkpoint. It's okay, I enjoy swinging like a monkey several times. Okay, I do need the momentum. I thought for a second I was losing it, but I did. I'm gonna go up here because I see that. See another shiny. That's the wrong button. Gold Teratona pendant. I probably butchered that.
Watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Wait, the dude can see me from... Wait, where can he see me? Hello? Does he have Nathan Drake detecting powers or some shit? Something like that? Shooting at the ground was definitely not necessary. No! I pressed circle twice! Oh, hey. It actually gave me a checkpoint this time. Like, okay. That was clearly a mistake. So, we're gonna be lenient here. Oh, damn it, I did it again! The same mistake twice. Damn it! Do not. When you press it once, you're wondering, what are you doing? No! I didn't press it! Oh, thank God. He landed in the war, so he's not dead. Although, well, good, that's gonna do me, because I have to get back up there. Do I? Yeah, probably. Okay. trying on our way to kill myself. Because, although, now that I'm back here, I probably lost my checkpoint. I would think not, but you never know. It might reset thinking I'm in a different checkpoint spot. Or a previous checkpoint spot. Is it war? Climb up! What the? Is X really the only way to climb up? I can't use the directional button. Okay, don't swing for anything, because you don't need to swing here. It's the old memory, remembering that. It'll avoid any unnecessary deaths. Yeah, back to where I was, so that should help me if I do fall and die again. It's probably gonna happen. Okay. There we go. Few unnecessary deaths, but they say to make an omelet, you have to crack a few eggs.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
I'm on the boat. Well, I'm on top of it.
Nate, when was your last tetanus shot?
Oh!
Hey, what's up? Hello? Any dead Nazis in here?
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Get this, my decomposing friend. I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
You go, you're not going in the right direction.
Cozy.
Captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
Well, these were Nazis, so... They don't really deserve sympathy.
No way! You've gotta be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Go back. There might be something else in here that I'm missing. Okay, who closed the door?
That's probably bad.
Wait, is that gonna blow up?
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give them the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully! Sully! You son of a bitch!
Kind of police.
Whoa there, cowboy.
How the hell did you find me?
That's Asher leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Shh. It went this way. I ran to your head.
Oh, come on. There's no way they did not see us.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Drake, look out. Whoa.
I guess lose one partner again. That's a bonus, right? Where did this guy go?
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Okay, I guess I'm using an AK now.
He's over there.
Change back to the pistol without me doing anything. Cover you. Bitch, if you want revenge. And you don't want them to kill me. I got this golden cup. That's the only thing I'm worried about. Bullets. Shoot. Whoa.
Stay close.
There he is.
How the hell did he not fall? You know what?
What the hell is this place?
Questions for later.
Long story. Tell you later.
Sorry, guy, on this trip. Let's keep it at that. After good guy casualties, okay? Yeah, I see it again. Oh shit! Grenade! I have a little bit of a delay on that grenade.
Never
how
the
hell
moment,
was
huh?
he supposed to?
Just keep your head down.
They kill me with that. Around. I think someone failed miserably. Climb, 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 climb. Yeah, I was expecting the asshole. That's one way of doing it. A ring. I think the blood pressure is severely high to the point where I can end this episode there. So, yeah, Sully's dead. But she's back. Yay! What was her name again? I honestly don't remember. I'll figure it out. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope and enjoy. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new. Until next time, you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.